Seems as though things are getting worse. Best be on my guard. Castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. One of Ranrog's camps. Exactly as Madame Beaumont described. Has fooled you all to your demise. One camp down, one more to go. Revelio. Cleared. Madame Beaumont will be glad to hear that. Revelio. It's like a place right out of a storybook.
New instruments are expensive, you know.
Oh, I do miss the bustle of business. Poor customers, afraid to venture out.
Hello, Madame Beaumont. Good news. I was able to clear out Vanrock's camps.
You cleared them out? How?
I managed to catch them off guard.
When my brother returns, this news will mean the world to him. You saved our hamlet, my young friend. This will not be forgotten. I fear for other hamlets, truly. Ranrock and his lot are unlike any goblins I've ever seen.
I should be going now. Thank you.
Thank you. Sincerely.
I could go on tour.
Doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
What seems to be the problem?
You may well ask. I'm convinced I saw a Grim, an omen of death. I'm not safe, but if it can't see me, I'll be all right, won't I? All I need is an invisibility potion. Yes, that's what I need.
I'm afraid I'm all out of invisibility potion. I suggest finding somewhere safe and being especially careful.
Safe? Careful? Yes, that makes sense. And you're sure you don't... No. Very well. Would you mind helping a...
These rocks have seen better days.
Oh.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
I should investigate. What do you have in store for me this time? Revelio. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Mother used to always say, a clear head makes way for a clear heart.
Loud as a troll you are.
That's just pair
and finger. Super.
To fight you, Matthew.
It isn't Nora Treadwork. Slippery little.
Stupid.
Leviosa. Is this your...
Is that the best you got?
Stop thinking around like a billy whip!
Careful not to get this.
You regret that. disappointment.
Redacted!
You always intended.
Redacted!
My bite is my bark.
Incendio!
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It would take the patience of a Hufflepuff to track down these pages.
Well said. Now, where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply pick this up and keep a sharp eye out for that bird. Adieu. Levioso.
Incendio.
What are you up to now?
Incendio!
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio.
Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Both of those. I wonder if I can move that platform somehow.
Levioso!
Got a heavy skeleton inside, but I may as well help myself to this. I thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio.
Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Revelio.
Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Revelio.
Whew, it's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio!
Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
Incendio!
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Rebellion.
It is. The bridge. It's almost complete. More spiders! These can't be what the hell are they doing? A victory that came none too soon. Imagine how those spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? I'll need to look around for the symbol. Closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. There's Jackdaw, looking dead as ever. What happened here? Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Stupid. Accio. Leviosa.
unveiling? What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?